centimetres for the west. So more showers on the way, but thankfully nothing like we saw this week, Mark.
Hopefully. Thanks, Belinda. Dimity Clancy is next with a current affair. That is Nine News for this Friday. I'm Mark Burrows. Hope you have a good evening, and it's a good night from us.